ever since World War One, Singer first came out with their sewing machines. Just until World War II, back in 1935, they started doing their vacuum cleaner business in Aston, Iowa. They made Singer everything. This is my mom's model sewing machine for cleaning the carpet. They decided to go vacuum cleaners. Ever since 1935, since the first Twin Speed came out. And thanks for watching the biography of Singer.